Hello my people, welcome back again to my channel. If now your first time here, I beg to me where to subscribe. Today I carry this ogbonge news come give una today. I want to talk about this our brother so when they this picture. Na Nollywood star, his name na Stanley Okoro. He died yesterday, then say na food poisoning, na him kill him. I not just they understand what thing they happen for our country again or our Nollywood industry again, but they say na food poisoning, na food when he chop for him belly, na him kill him. So my people, now why be saying that when person want they try the rise, now they go come use food poisoning kill them. Nollywood just the mourn anyhow since this year. Like we not just know waiting could just the happen again. Now to just they put Nollywood for prayer. This is our young vibrant brother when we know him for the industry saying that so comedy skits and a very funny guy and also na MC in the also they do just die like that at the age of 29. It's a pity. Like it's really a pity. People like in colleague actress Lizzie Gold carry go her Instagram status, even they even write for the comments so they wish an RIP, say they not believe her. This also picture went there and one of the pictures when he upload a day before he die, as he write for there, he say if money when you get no fit solve your problem, my brother chop on. And not true in talk, but he just sat in his last upload when he upload for the Instagram. So when we see so for year, now it be the last time when we go hear from him again. It's such a pity, say we lost such a daring and loving brother for the industry. But RIP to Ram and also for his family, my condolence prayers goes to them. I just they feel for him because now this guy just they come up so for the industry. This now some of the messages when in colleague write for us. So I'm not gonna read everything finish. If you go feel pause the video, make you read some of the comments when they write wish him it go good. Ah my brother, RIP to Big Soldier, according to the name when they call him. In death really touched so many Nollywood people for this our industry. So it really shake them. I just feel for them and I send my condolence visit to my condolence sorry. If you read all these condolence messages when they write for year, even Lizzie, you go, you see where she write, I cried all through the night. I still can't believe Rabbi is gone. Ah, my dear sister, take heart. Even the one where everyone still write, Jesus, what happened to him? Because people just, they surprised, they shock because they're not in a very vibrant guy for the Nollywood industry. So like God, may his soul rest in peace. I go see inside some of his funny clips when he do, when he put for Instagram. I go see inside time for year. Mona still watch and Mona see say this guy in a very young promising man when just leave us. So just like that. Like I just pray say God accept him so, may his soul rest in perfect peace. Even some of his colleagues self like Ada Eluke, she even see comment. She say, no, Rabbi, we just finished working together. To tell you, say, they just work together, finish for movie set. So even Kelvin Uwo see right, words fail me. This is too hard to take in. Rest on, Big Soldier. Ah, my dear, the deaths really touch them. Like, it really touch them so much. Guys, if you don't watch up until this time, I beg, do well to subscribe. My name remain name Amaka Eleche TV. Thank you for watching.
Help me, Maserati. We see you every day. Help me, Maserati. Help me, Maserati. We see you. Mama, this one is for you. Help me, Maserati. Help me, Maserati. We see you every day. Help me, Maserati.